This is Coogan Cassius for IFL TV in association with MTK Global. We're in Belfast here at Waterfront Hall making his professional debut tonight, and a sensational one as well, Lewis Crocker. Great start to your pro career.
Yeah, brilliant. Enjoyed every minute of it. Well, enjoyed the minute of it, so I did. It was brilliant.
Did you think it was going to last that long?
I didn't know. It was just that it was confidence always going in and stuff. So, and I knew once I put the MWE gloves on, that once I touched someone, they would drop.
But obviously, ahead of your pro debut, you kind of want to get the first one out of the way.
Oh, yeah. That's me. I haven't fought since 2015. So it's loads and loads of preparations being put in. So I was really confident and I went out and performed and went the way I went.
Definitely. I don't think they'll all be first round wins, but it'd be good if they did.
It'd be good if it was. I will, hopefully.
Definitely. So for people that don't know, talk to me a little bit about your amateur pedigree, Lewis.
Well, I won seven Irish titles, national titles, European bronze medal. Won multi-nation gold medals all over the world. Probably the second quickest knockout in Irish amateur boxing, the Mike Tyson, so do about 13 seconds knockout. I was just international athlete for Ireland for a year since I was 11, and turned pro at 19.
Why did you feel it was the time now for you to turn pro?
I always felt my style was suited for the pro game. And stuff, and I had a bad taste of politics and boxing and amateur boxing, and it swayed me to go pro.
Seems a sensible decision after tonight.
Yeah, definitely. That's what I mean. I'm buzzing to get back in the ring again. The atmosphere and all was brilliant. The best job in the world.
What did you say, your team say about your performance, your training?
Yeah, they're all delighted and stuff. You know, they know the hard work I've put in the last week, so I think they were confident and they knew what I could do, and I went out and did it.
Definitely. What's in the backpack?
My shorts, my groin guard, my boots.
Alright, just wondering what was in there.
Yeah.
Right. No problem. Alright, Lewis, listen, congratulations on a great
interview really
tonight, and
it.
I'm sure we'll be catching up with you in the future.
Thank you.
Alright,
cheers.
Top man.